sounds good, but a little lifeless without it, doesn't it? This is the Crunchy Chime, a brand new booster from Free the Tone of Japan. And the Crunchy Chime is basically a fully blown clean booster, but you've also got control over bass and treble frequencies. So here's our bass knob, and here's our treble knob, and if we have them at about noon, they're kind of flat. You've got a little cutoff frequency switch here, which is basically the bass cutoff, at which point the bass starts working. So in mode one, it starts working at about 280 hertz, and in mode two, it starts working at about 340 hertz, so slightly higher. Unity volume is around here. They haven't specified in the manual, but that's what I've found. Excuse me. Maybe a little bit louder. We'll have a play with some of the tone controls in a second. First of all, this guitar is a Partscaster T-style guitar. As you can see, I've got a Seymour Duncan 5.2 pickup set in it, which I just love. It's running into an MI amplification Iron Duke amplifier, and as you can hear, the clean channel is pretty darn good. And we'll use the boost channel and a few other things as well in a moment. Let's get back to Mr. Crunchy Chime. You can hear it's really pushing the front of the amp. If I want to drop some of the bass out, you know, to tighten it up, just turn it down. Pretty sedate without it, isn't it? Additionally, if I want more trebles for more of that chime, very appropriately named, fantastic. This pickup, almost dark, so something like this is going to really help it. Position here. Big improvement. Love it. I'm going to go to the boost channel of my MI amplification Iron Duke amplifier. Not bad. So you can really liven it up. Let's go to another boost channel. So that's probably too much. I can hear it actually increasing the noise floor from the guitar as well. It's not the pedal. Just see how much gain it's got, eh? I think this is going to be a very popular pedal. Let's just have a quick listen to it with some humbuckers. All right. We've got a little Charvel Pro Mod here. It's got a Seymour Duncan JB in the back. Same clean channel on the amp. Yeah. Yeah. taking it into plexi territory. Single coil SSL6 Seymour Duncan. Too much. Crunchy Chime does what it says. It crunches and it sure as hell does chime. This is going to be available on November the 15th, I believe, worldwide, 2021, along with the Silky Groove Compressor. If you're watching this after November the 15th, then you may already have one. And I couldn't blame you because this is a fine pedal. Crunchy Chime from Free the Tone.